Look out! Look out!
Able to dominate it. That'll do, Hundred Knight. Now, keep it up until you dominate every house in this stupid place. Decent enough show.
Yes!
That thing again. A damn pet. Huh? That's...
Yes!
What? Is this a distortion? We shouldn't spend too much more time here. The way out will close. Hey, Hundred Knight, run! There's no time left. I'll guide the way, so get to the exit. Running away. Except this battle's inevitable. Anyone who gets in my way isn't fighting. Kill it! Use every fight. your being to do my bidding. You agree, huh? This will be a good chance. I figured you wouldn't be able to handle such a burden. Make your escape before it go! Oh, make it over there, and I'll do something about it. There's no time for feet.
In a world far different from our own, there exists a place called Medea. There, in a forest wedged between two nations where no human or animal dares to tread, rather where they cannot tread, lives a lone witch in the swamp of Nibelheim. This witch conducts strange experiments day in and day out, and is feared as the Swamp Witch. None have seen her, and all keep their distance. The reason for this is because the witch cannot leave her precious swamp. The swamp lies deep in the forest called Woods, where the gods' persecution took place in days long past. Now, that land is protected by the peaceful forest witch. One day, long ago, the animals felt a darkness from within the swamp and began to scatter. This was a sign of the grand incident to come.